evening, everyone. On behalf of my Associate Director, Sheila McWaters, who's here this evening, and behalf of our senior administration at the Dufferin Peel Catholic District School Board, I'm absolutely delighted to be here this evening. This truly is a wonderful initiative. I was absolutely blessed to meet Azeem about a year ago. It's a pleasure working with the Intercultural Dialogue Institute, an amazing group of people who genuinely care about the community of Peel Region and making this a better place for everyone. I was introduced into this contest. I'm the sole person in Dufferin Peel, so we're looking to expand that next year so I can bring people on board to help me. So I was the person who kind of oversaw all of it, but it was an absolute delight working, and especially with you, Azeem. Allowing our students a voice and a platform to express their thoughts is critical in society today. Empowering our students to understand social issues is vital. This year's theme of volunteerism aligns beautifully with the work in our Catholic Board Learning Plan in Dufferin Peel, and through the many different opportunities that we daily engage our students in through social justice activities in all of our schools, both in the Peel Region Public Board and in the Dufferin Peel Catholic Board. I'm absolutely delighted to see the wonderful faces of the many talented students here this evening from both of our school boards. You truly are our heroes this evening because you stepped up, rose up to this occasion, and showcased your God-given talents and abilities through art form and through written form. So you are all winners in our eyes this evening. It's an honor to be here, and we look forward to expanding our partnership with you next year and hopefully bringing more people on board. So on behalf of the Dufferin Peel Catholic District School community, we are truly honored to be here, and thank you for allowing us into this wonderful initiative.